Hello? Hi, you're Connor, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thanks. You found some of Jose Luis's belongings. From the expedition. Okay. I'll be right over.
Eliza, my dear Eliza, come sit with me. We need to talk. There's some things I need to tell you. There is a mystery land. Its name is Waipahua. It's the lost land of the Jaguar. The secret domain of the souls of the forest. The legend tells that the souls of the unwanted visitors are transformed into the elements of the forest and then judged to determine its destiny. Jose Luis found them, but he vanished like the rest of the expedition. We went look for him, but all we found were these things floating in a canoe on the waters of the Kamamaru River. We also found this wooden jaguar. It represents the guardian of the souls and the mysteries of the forest. And what you have in this videotape, you'll find scenes from the expedition that you filmed. I want you to look at it very carefully.
Smithsonian Museum.
With their five bodies.
Yeah, they will be happy to know what happened in this travel.
I want to be buried in the jungle.
And please be keeping an accurate bird list so yes. that can be added to the Smithsonian file.
Yeah.
All right, signing off.
On the road.
Inch and a half.
Inch and a half in size.
Because of this stream, trucks have not been back into this area we're going to for a long,
long time.
He has been back the road up to here the past 3 years. But out here, this is truly virgin from here on.
This is just one more adventure in their lives. For me, Waipahua, the lost land of the Jaguar. 10 days of walking through the jungle, we find the first group. We spend one day with them
about Waiparu
and Pontiac Hill Road to find it.
Finally,
we are in Jasper Creek. Once we cross it, we will be in the domains of Waiparu. I can't believe that we are already here. I have the feeling that something strange might happen.